Children, in this module, we are going to see how river works to form different landforms on the earth. What is a river? River is a large natural stream of water flowing in a channel to the sea or ocean. Children, the bottom of the channel is called the riverbed. And sides of the channel are called the banks. Children, the place where the river originates is called the source. Henceforth, you can see in the diagram, the river moves down the slope in a valley. Generally, the river falls into a large water body such as a sea, ocean or lake. And the place where the river joins another water body is called the mouth, that is, it is the end of the river. And the area which is drained by a river, you can see the marked region, that is called a river basin. Now children, see this pic. Can you name which place of river is this? Yes, it is the place where the river joins another water body like ocean. And the place is called the mouth of the river. The running water in the river carries out its work in three ways. First, it erodes the rocks over which it flows. It means river does the erosional work. Second, it transports the eroded materials. It means that river does the work of transportation. Third, it deposits the materials which it has transported. That is, the river does depositional work also. So, the river does three functions. You know, children, there are three stages of a river. And the beginning of a river, when it flows quickly with lots of energy, is called a young stage or youth stage of a river. That is the first stage. Here, the river is smaller and usually has a rapid tumbling flow that cuts a narrow channel through rocky hills and mountains. So here we find river is very energetic and does erosional work. In the second stage, or in the middle or maturity stage, river has more energy as well as high volume of water as it enters into plain area. It becomes wider also. Here, river performs erosional as well as depositional work. Third stage is the old stage. At this level, river has low flow, gradient, and hence energy is also very low. The carrying capacity decreases and river starts depositing on its banks. The river becomes very lethargic over here. And this stage we find near the end of the river.